Check it out. What do we got here? On that train is CSX M363. That train starts out in Selkirk, New York, heads west to Avon, Indiana, where it terminates, all on this Wednesday, May 29th, 2024. From what? Wait a minute. I hear another horn. What do we got? Norfolk Southern? Lost it for a second. Looks like the Norfolk Southern 309. Going over seven or eight more crossings in the next 2 minutes. You'll hear a lot of horn action. Actually, that's the Norfolk Southern 315. That train starts out in East Binghamton, New York, heads west to Bellevue, Ohio, where it terminates at the Mormon Yard on this Wednesday, May 29, 2024, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Pretty cool train meet right there. Here comes the next video. Roll it. Hey everybody, Wide World of Trains here. He's rolling down the line at 60 miles an hour. Symbol is CSX I-158. That train starts out in Chicago, Illinois at Bedford Park, heads east to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, where it terminates. All on this Monday, June 3rd, 2024, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it. Hold it. Don't click away because there's more trains to come. There always is at Wide World of Trains because you ain't seen nothing yet. Also, every time you watch one of my videos, give it a thumbs up and give a comment. And also, if you haven't already, subscribe to Wide World of Trains. Here comes the next video. Roll it. Everybody, White World of Trains here. Got a train coming, roll it. Just in time. Train is CSX M363. That train starts out in Selkirk, New York, heads west to Avon, Indiana, where it terminates, all on this. I'm out of breath, man. Had to run over here. Wednesday, June 4th, 2024, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube out to June 5th. I'll be all right. Got a bad over there in the yard. It's a tank car. Needs a new axle, I believe. So we got it set off right there in the Dunkirk yard. 35 miles southwest of Buffalo. Here comes the next video. Roll it.
Welcome, Jack.
Got the auto racks back there, I see. They keep parking them there. Then they take them a few days later, then they come and bring more, park them. Something I've never seen before around here. Symbol is CSX M566. That train starts out at the Bar Yard in Chicago, Illinois. Heads east to Selkirk, New York, where it terminates. All on this Tuesday, June 18th, 2024, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Going around the bend there, that's about a mile away. Check out the signals here. I believe we have red across the board. Yep, that's what we got. All right, here comes the next video. Roll it. He is motoring, Jack. Symbol is CSX I-009. The I-009 starts out in Port Newark, New Jersey, heads west to Chicago, Illinois, where it terminates at Bedford Park. All on this Saturday, February 11th, 2023. From Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Let's look down the line and see if there's anything else coming. Didn't think anything that way, but what about this way? Nope, I don't see anything. All right, here comes the next video. Roll it. this wind and cold is brutal today, let me tell you. Symbol on that train is CSX I-009. 009 originates in Port Newark, New Jersey. Heads west to Chicago, Illinois, where it terminates at Bedford Park, all on this Saturday, March 18th, 2023. From Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it.